Did you know that it's incredibly difficult for large drugs to get inside disease cells? This might be surprising to you, because when you think about a machine that is broken, say a car, you can easily open the hood to get inside, look to identify the problem, and fix the part that's malfunctioning. But when something is wrong with the cell, it's not so easy to get inside. Cells are enveloped by a membrane that acts like a skin, keeping out foreign molecules like large drugs. The result is that more than 50% of the drugs on the market can't enter cells. Instead, they must interact with the surface of the cell indirectly, affecting what goes on inside. Doesn't seem very efficient, does it? Well, I didn't think so. The work that I've been doing in the past few years has been to create a door that would allow drugs to enter cells. When we started this project, we took a look at what cells already do to bring molecules in. Turns out, cells regularly eat molecules, as shown on the left. This is great, because drugs then have a way to get in. However, what cells eat, they typically digest, breaking the molecules down into little pieces inside the cell's acidic stomach, as shown in the top right. This is not good. We need our drugs to stay intact. So we thought, let's create holes in the cell's stomach so that the drugs could escape before they get broken down. Now, how would we do this? Well, we took our inspiration from nature, specifically from bees and their venom. The venom has a tool that can cause holes to form on the outside of cells, causing the cells to die. I redesigned the bees' tools so that they would form holes only in the acidic environment of the cell's stomach. Now, this is key. This means that the tools cannot form holes on the outside of cells, which is under neutral conditions. If they did, the cells would die. Creating holes in the cell's stomach, which lies inside the cell, is far safer. With this in mind, I spent about 2 years sorting through more than 15,000 variants before I identified the perfect tools to do the job. Since then, we've been working to understand why they are so effective. For this discovery, my team and I have been awarded a patent, as well as been sought out by a biotech company. My ultimate hope is that these tools will open the door for a new class of drugs that can enter disease cells and fix the problem at its source. Thank you.